If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
I'll show you a real fight. That your best, huh?
You cannot even conceive of the power I wield.
off. Gods, I know this looks bad. Let me explain. I didn't want to, but she attacked to try and keep me from leaving. I can't be a part of this place anymore. The things we do here, evil, evil things. No more! We were supposed to find a sacrifice. Human sacrifice. I told her I couldn't do it, and she attacked. I've done horrible things living here, but never taken an innocent life. I couldn't just find some person for them to kill. The initiation. My mother is going to become one of those things. I can't be a part of that. Gods, I can't run away from this. I'm going up there to stop her. This cycle must end. I don't know what brought you here, but I could use your help if you're willing. Good. Follow me. We have to fight our way up. I don't think anyone else here is about to have a change of heart. Pull the lever when you're ready and we'll take her. Hagraven up ahead. Pull the lever when you're ready and we'll take her.
Thank you.
something? Now you're mine. Do you? Watch here. Unless you can pick the lock. Let's get up there before Mother finds out what we're doing. Just outside this door. I have a plan. I'll present you as the sacrifice. Just play along. While Mother begins the ritual, I'll strike. Then together we can kill her. I've thought this through, and it's the only way. She's too far gone, too corrupted by the hags. At least in death, she can be free again. Enough. Let's go. Greetings, Mother.
Daughter, who is this you have brought me?
I've found a willing subject for you. Payment has already been discussed, of course.
Splendid. Please take a seat on the chair behind me, would you? I'll just prepare the subject now.
I can't let you do this, Mother. You have to die now.
No more. I yield.
Don't be sorry for me. I just... if I would have known it would come to this... Mother... keep Mother's staff. Think of it as payment. I want to leave everything from this cursed place behind. Goodbye. And thank you. Yes? I suppose it would be better than sitting around thinking about all this. I could also do some good for a change. Sure, I'd go with you. Lead the way.
Welcome to War Maidens. We've got small weapons as well as big. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
bets for your good lady.
Take pity, sir, in spirit.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything! Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
I'm right behind you.
I assure you, I'm prepared to make any deal.
You lead, I'll follow.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells. There's a tranquility in magic, don't you think? Simply energy to be harnessed by those with the will and knowledge to do so.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose I could do worse.
You're a stranger here too, huh?
I've never seen Miol this upset about
visitors
anything.
Like us are rare in this part of Skyrim. Safe travels.
Mjol told me that it isn't this bad everywhere. Maybe one day I'll venture out and see if she's right.
Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ready to make some coin? Until next we meet, Lot. Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under his stand.
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Boosh!
Still here. Lead on.
Thank you.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.